Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'd use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy. I thought I'll make some Malabarini vegetable stew today, which we all love at home. I have this recipe that I borrowed from my mother, a bit of it from my mom, and a bit from a very dear friend of mine who's a wonderful cook, Monica, called the Cook and Curry. So yes, this is my yummy vegetable, Malabari vegetable stew, which is great for the soul, great for immunity. And I'm going to have it with some steamed white rice. And also I have some bread over here, chickpea, gluten-free, vegan bread, which my friend Ravina made for me, this bread. So yeah, I'm going to probably have it with that or with white rice. So stay safe, stay healthy. Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'd use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy. I thought I'll make some Malabarini vegetable stew today, which we all love at home. I have this recipe that I borrowed from my mother, a bit of it from my mom, and a bit from a very dear friend of mine who's a wonderful cook, Monica, called the Cook and Curry. So yes, this is my yummy vegetable, Malabarini vegetable stew, which is great for the soul, great for immunity. And I'm going to have it with some steamed white rice. And also I have some bread over here, chickpea, gluten-free, vegan bread, which my friend Ravina made for me, this bread. So yeah, I'm going to probably have it with that or with white rice. So stay safe, stay healthy. Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'd use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy. I thought I'll make some Malabarini vegetable stew today, which we all love at home. I have this recipe that I borrowed from my mother, a bit of it from my mom, and a bit from a very dear friend of mine who's a wonderful cook, Monica, called the Cook and Curry. So yes, this is my yummy vegetable, Malabarini vegetable stew, which is great for the soul, great for immunity. And I'm going to have it with some steamed white rice. And also I have some bread over here, chickpea, gluten-free, vegan bread, which my friend Ravina made for me, this bread. So yeah, I'm going to probably have it with that or with white rice. So stay safe, stay healthy. Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'd use it a little constructively and calmly. Of course, you've got to stay safe and healthy. I thought I'll make some Malabarini vegetable stew today, which we all love at home. I have this recipe that I borrowed from my mother, a bit of it from my mom, and a bit from a very dear friend of mine who's a wonderful cook, Monica, called the Cook and Curry. So yes, this is my yummy vegetable, Malabari vegetable stew, which is great for the soul, great for immunity. And I'm going to have it with some steamed white rice. And also I have some bread over here, chickpea, gluten-free, vegan bread, which my friend Ravina made for me, this bread. So yeah, I'm going to probably have it with that or with white rice. So stay safe, stay healthy.